Now, First Alert Weather with meteorologist Tyler Jankowski.
Well, it was another cool day with some showers. These are the highs we had. 56 was the high in Saranac Lake, barely got to 70 in Burlington. Now, most of the showers have gone away, but it's temporary. I mean, it's like we've had pretty much the whole spring where we just have all these rounds of showers to contend with. Now, I will say a good part of the weekend looks decent with some sunshine, but we will be in between showers. The next round is right here, just north of Detroit. That might bring one or two showers tomorrow morning, but see how it extends all the way down into Indiana? So eventually, a band of rain overtakes the entire region, probably by this time tomorrow night, and then it starts to clear. The problem is for Father's Day, it doesn't finish leaving the region. It sort of gets stuck, the front and the rain, that is, for Sunday. It's 57 dry with a lot of breaks in the clouds in Burlington. Saranac Lake's down to 45, so that's what the clear patch is doing. It's allowing the temperatures to really fall off. So in some cases, it'll be chilly by tomorrow morning, but it is a really nice warm-up that we have on the way in for tomorrow. We'll say nice midday, so late morning into the afternoon. I think not only is it dry, but also we're in the upper 70s for many of us. And then on Father's Day, not so much timing, more north-south is what's going to matter. In other words, the farther north you are on Father's Day, better chance you see sun, but the farther south on Sunday, better chance for some rain. So tomorrow morning, there will be some clouds. There could be one or two showers or sprinkles first thing, but that's not real significant. The sun comes out, it turns out really nice midday, and then tomorrow evening is when the real rain starts to come in. So this is 11 o'clock tomorrow evening with rain heavy at times. And see how it looks like it's going to clear. It just doesn't go all the way. So this is Sunday morning at 9 a.m. with some sun to the north. So Messina, Malone, Plattsburgh, Burlington, even up towards Jay Peak, some sun. Then you go south, it's cloudy, and then some showers. Rutland points south on Father's Day. And that gets out of here on Monday. Monday looking good, looking dry, with sun mixing with clouds for Monday. But the showers are not that far off. Story of our lives for the last couple weeks. So overnight is comfortable, and then tomorrow it's warmer with the sun in the afternoon, near 80 right along Lake Champlain. Keep in mind, though, the lake water is still in the 60s. It's getting there, though. It's going up with these warmer days that we have sprinkled in, near 80 in Springfield. So 78 for the high tomorrow, nice midday. The showers come in late tomorrow. And then on Father's Day, it's mainly southern Vermont and southern New Hampshire that has the showers. Pretty good though on Monday, 77, and that warm upper 70 type stuff lasts for Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. There might be a pop-up shower on Tuesday, but it doesn't look like much. And then Wednesday and Thursday look good. So overall decent, just depends where you are this weekend.
All right. Thanks, Tyler.
All right.